Here's my little pooky pooky. Here, she's getting a nice hot bath for Mama. That lucky boy. Everybody loves getting baths. Just feels so good. For some reason, this little boy just don't want to take a bath. You do not know why. Okay, hold on, sugar. Put some soap on you. Rub it in. Tiny oh, you're such a cranky man. Listen to you. Yeah. Well, I just wouldn't be able to please you no matter what. I already know that. So I'm just going to disregard all those little sounds you make. Although it bothers me to hear you say them because I know you're a little agitated, but you'll miss me, I look. Although you wouldn't think it would take so long to give you a bath. Oh, you're gorgeous. Oh, look how good you feel. Bet you're that good for those ladies. I think he's the sweetest little thing. Listen to his sounds. Yes, yes, sweetie. Oh, with my baby watch off. Let me see. Oh, let me get your little feetsies. Hold on. Hold on, mister. Shake it out. Shake it out. Oh, good boy. Bring it here. Bring it to Mama. Do you want a bite out of bath, girl? Oh, I'd love to give her a bath.
No, I give it her.
She'd be one crazy girl. Crazy girl. Okay, I'm going to get my hair dryer out, honey. You can run outside and, you know, he runs up there and shakes all over the place. That's why I try to get him to dry as I can up here.
Head and shoulders, knees and toes.
Knees and toes.
Head and shoulders, knees and toes.
Dry bones, Ezekiel cried then. Dry bones, oh, hear the word of the Lord.
Look at him shake. He can shake a tail feather. Yes. He can shake. Come here. Come on, come here, baby. Come here. Jeffro, come here. You're not going to get... Come here. You can't be dry over there. Come here.
Like you treat me.
Really?
Yeah, I believe so.
I've had a lot of training, a lot of experience. Been working with all my little puppies.
Now I know where those little movements that you do come from.
Yeah. Scratching your little hiney, scratching it behind your ears, rubbing your back, rubbing your feet.
All right, we're going to stop this right now because you can see she's in a rubbing mood. So, So it's another severe thunderstorm alert for us and possible tornadoes.
See, this is
right. So are we going to get hit with this or not?
No, I mean, it's going by us.
Time to get out of Dodge.
Dallas.
Out of Dallas.